Howdy ho! Haven't been long time making videos in this channel. At least I haven't done the greenhouse what we have building. This is not the same greenhouse what I was making video before. This is our third trampoline house, and this is the biggest one for now. This is something 30 meters. I put the how many feet, but that last video about trampoline greenhouse is it's exactly same basically as this. This is has make more careful and more thoughtful, but and this is 10 meters longer, about little less, and the other end is still in progress. We can check up that, but this is ready, this end, and there is a ventilation door or window. I put automatic opener there when I probably Tuesday I can finish up that another end. And we are quite happy how this has been, how it's working and everything. No problems, any very good has growing everything. As soon we have putting the plastic, and this is this arch here is about 4.2 meters or 4 meters, something like that is the whole white. This I don't know how much this arch itself is, but it's something 7 meters, because the plastic what is here is 8 meters long, and there is a still good room to hang or hold here. We have putting every second, we have putting here little panel to hold that plastic, that it's not going away there under. It's coming there and folding there. And we have putting threads like this, ropes or strings here to hold the plants. This side we have a chili. Here immediately some chili, and another side we have that is volunteering tomato, what was our little greenhouse there in south side. So here is a different kind of a plum, small plum, mini plum tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, so it's not growing very tall, but we have putting still these strings that it's holding nicely. Quite a lot we get tomato there is some is already coming, and it's funny because you don't know any what kind of tomatoes you get, because it's volunteering. That is because our chicken was in that greenhouse last winter, and they was eating tomato and putting there. We have here companion planting. There is a calendula, and there is some new basil variety, but it's just put it, so it's not big. And then there is a tatsoi, little tatsoi there coming. Lot of weeds, because we didn't have a time to put much cartoon in last autumn, but well, everything goes well. Just need to weeding lot. Here is one plant that has so many chilies there, and now all the chilies almost has start to flowering, so we are very happy there. And we have get lot of different kind of salad and radish is here, and there is a spinach, Malabar spinach is there, and different kind of things, and we hope that we have something 1 month, 2 months still growing season here, so we hope we can still harvest lot of different kind of things. And one thing about this greenhouse I want to show, I have make this kind of ends, so it's a plastic is folding here. Here is two, this about 2 inch, 5 centimeters wide, thin plywood slice I have putting, and the plastic is between there, and those bolts what I have putting here is holding this, not pressing all the way good, but it's enough, and because here is also coming this body, so it's all the way like that, and I have found that it's very strong and good. It has holding when storm, even we have not end yet here. And this I make this is trampoline net support stick, or how you say, this is a holding the net where is the jumping area that kids are not flying away. So I have made this is very good support here that it's not giving up. So, and it's not very tight and not very straight, but that is our style. But we are very happy and it's working nicely, and I have planning next year, if I can get more trampolines, I build 4 more like this. And 35 meters is the length. And next season we have a planning already, if we put here watering dripping systems or spray systems, I don't know yet. Depends what we have to plan, what we are growing, and then we can make a decision what kind of watering, or do we just put the dripping lines here. But yes, and of course we have using this trampoline parts for the putting the trails, and so only what we have bought is some of those boards are recycled, but some we have bought, and there is a 2x4 and one board out there, so it's a, you can see there is the this trampoline leg is going inside there. It's important that it support like this, that it's not folding down. I have a smaller and there is no support, so it fell down, but it's still in process, but have to make better, and that is only 2.5 meters wide. It's for our herbs. This I make little different. This here is only one board up, another we have here, and here is the pulse still, but I don't put here anything. But I still keep, because I have planning our chicken is here in this greenhouse next winter. So I was planning that if we need to put something, chicken net or something here, maybe we use this or have to, I don't know. But at least that can use. So that kind of, and that is totally enough, that one board, no any problems. Actually, this is a between this arch, or this is little smaller, this between, this is 160 centimeters, and the anodes what we have is 180. So this is, here is little more. If I remember, 18 or 19 odds we have make for this. So and so it's okay and very happy. If we can find this much, we need 100 used trampoline. But if we make four more of these, probably I have to buy. But here in Finland don't have very easily can find this kind of pipe what you can bending and make. Of course it's cost some, but at least it's cheaper. Here big greenhouse like this, what is double wide, is 5,000-6,000 euros. Depends little. Of course it's maybe quality is better, but we have make very carefully and it takes time. And now we are very happy. Now we have a tree and I make that one smaller to this season still. So beginning of next season we have at least that four. But I hope we can do four in this side. This is our vegetable side. Northern fields is here. And their herb side, so southern side, I hope I can make that little one and one big one more. So we have a, then we have a 9 greenhouse. And then it's enough, because I can't weed so much. But that is our goal. We will see. Follow up us and we will put future buildings. We have coming many kind of that last video trampoline house what I made, there is also coming aquaponics. If possible, if I have money and time to make, I want to make there aquaponics. At least next season it's working and the rocket mass heater, and we put the double plastic there, and so many project and lot of work. But we really enjoy this. We are very happy to produce unpoisonous food, what is tasting good. It's tasting real food, and we are happy to eat ourselves, and we are happy to sell, give, and of course we feed also our animals. We have now something 40 chicken, 8 ducks, 3 rabbits, and next week is coming boy rabbit, so we get little bunnies. We will see. So a lot of is happening and not much time to make videos, but very much thank you that you was watching this, and please subscribe and give thumbs and the bell, and see you next time. Bye.